got away from the forecheck and gave it to Roussel, dancing in. Roussel to the net. Oh, boy. Roussel went in and just crushed Hudobin, and this draws the ire, as it should, of the Carolina Hurricanes. Hainsey and Roussel throwing them. And Roussel is bulldogged to the ice.
Put another layer on the feature. Well, Roussel turned the corner, and the onus is on the player to know where he's at and avoid the netminder, and he obliterated Hudobin. And immediately had to throw angry punches with Hainsey. Rocked him pretty good.
Yeah.
See how violent it is on Phantom Cam tonight. Staring right at him. Little poke check by Hudobin, who is focused, as he should be, as the netminder on the puck. And then got cranked, back of his head, rocked off the crossbar to boot. They're proposing to get do away with these types of collisions in Major League Baseball.
Yeah.
Where catchers protect the plate, and you have somebody coming home and there's the collision. So how do they dole out the punishment on this one? It goalie interference, or well, it's got to be goalie interference on Roussel. I mean, you could call other penalties, but that would be the easiest one. And then there should be an instigator on Hainsey for coming in and engaging. Hudobin's fine.
While they sort this out, we'll take a break. 14:24 left in the third, 3-1 Dallas.